Hello there, my name is Sudeep, and right now I'm holding this beautiful guitar known as a Rumani guitar. It's a handmade guitar which is made by Mr. Baldeep, and he's going to tell you the specification of the guitars. So, over to him.
Okay, so hello everyone. This is what we call Rumani guitars Singularity model. Singularity because this is the first guitar that we built. And I'll take you through the specifications of this guitar. First of all, mahogany body, through neck design. It gives you access to all the frets. There's no heel here. Aapko koi problem nahi hogi even to reach. In fact, you can even reach the pickups over here. Through neck, through the body string. They run through the body. Yahan se upar chalte hain. So we have a gotoh tumatic bridge, two humbuckers, Seymour Duncan's distortion 6B, and on the neck we have Seymour Duncan's jazz 2H. Three control knobs, master volume and tone controls for both the pickups, three-way selector switch. So neck, both pickups together, and bridge. Then we have 24 frets over here. Nut is not plastic, not bone, it is brass nut. And we have 3x3 configuration on the headstock. And the whole body is mahogany with, it's a 6-piece neck through construction. Pots are from bones. And all in all, a guitar made for most kind of genres. And now to let you know what this does, what this is capable of, I'm going to hand this over to Sudeep, who has thankfully helped us out, and he has agreed to play it through. So please enjoy the video.